Friends, please receive the benediction. And now may the God of peace, who brought back from the dead our Lord Jesus, equip you with all you need for doing his will. May he produce in you, through the power of Jesus Christ, all that is pleasing to him. To him be glory forever and ever. Amen.